is up, everyone? Welcome back to the Anthony Show. What is going on? Oh my gosh, you know, I always say it in every video, but I feel like I just haven't filmed a reaction time in a while. I've been filming the vlogs, planning out some awesome vlogs for y'all, but the reaction time is a must because y'all highly requested. I have an interesting one today. It's the Pinay My Heart Went Oops TikTok Compilation 2020. I do know what this is. Haven't watched the Pinay version of what it is. Oh, hold on. And yeah, I'm gonna get straight into it. Give me a second while I connect my headset to it. But I'm very excited to react to it. If you're new to my channel, I did consider, since TikTok is a new and up and coming trend, I do kinda wanna react to some compilations, cause who knows what is gonna happen in the future of TikTok and these compilations. So they boom in and I wanna actually react to it. I don't do TikTok myself because I am just terrible at it. I just never really understood it and I just didn't get how it worked. But me reacting to it, it's just what I do. So without further ado, guys, I'm gonna get straight into the channel. And if you're new to the channel, please hit the subscribe button on the goal to 100,000 subscribers. And the headband is because my hair just was not cooperating with me today. But without further ado, guys, let's do it. In 3, 2, 1, and go. Oh, wow, okay. Yeah, this is like the relationship loyalty challenge. Oh. I don't even want to. Well, okay, she looks too young to do something like this. Oh my loud. It's too much. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay. Well, I don't like my glasses glare. It's so awkward, like, recording the reaction to it, you know? It's just like, I don't know, man. This is like even hard to comment on something like this. Whoa, they didn't even bounce. Like, not bounce like, that was just terrible. Bounce as in like, is that? Oh, look like a celebrity. Look. These kids are like, these are kids, man. What is this? In these hoops. What is going on? Aren't these kids? My heart went. Oh my loud. My heart just got stuck between these loops. Mama got stuck in. I got trapped. I think I clicked on the wrong one. What is this? Oh my gosh, this is a trap. Oh. Oh. Okay. It's more of like the earphone part that got to me. Ay ay ay. Okay, she looks like she's over 18 at least. So awkward. So awkward, man. Ay, calabaza. Okay. I don't know what to say, man. It's just like, you try. Okay, this. My heart went. My heart just got stuck between these. Alright, guys. I don't know what to say. Oh yeah, yeah. You know, I have family who watches my reaction videos, man. This is like, this is definitely a different one than MGM reacted to. I'll tell you that. Definitely different. What? That's just like a. What? I could not predict. I could not predict that one. Jesus. Like, everyone is beautiful, okay? It's just you know, social media. It's what they do. They've done this since Instagram. Jesus. Kobe. Nice. Yeah, this is definitely a different version than... Whoa. Is that like her sister or something? Oh my gosh. Mickey Mouse. Oh my gosh. I'm glad I have this glare to cover my eyes. Jesus. Like, I can't believe y'all wanted me to react to this. That's all I could do, man. Like, I don't know what else to... This is like uncomfortable. Cause like, it's just weird. Like, I noticed all of them have like the ring light. Whoa. Very pretty. Oh my God. Just look away now. It's just not. Just look away now, man. Oh, that was like a... It was the transition, not the whoa of the transition. It was the transition of the video. Not what you're thinking, I ain't. Oh my. Oops, my heart went. What? Oh my lord. My heart went. Yeah, she looks. My heart just got stuck between these. Okay, if this video gets 1,000 likes, I will do this challenge. Just kidding, no. I don't know what to say. No one knows what to say, man. You know, like... I like the editing on that. That was a good edit. Good edit. I respect video production value, okay? This... Between the loops. Between the hoops. You know, I'm gonna do it to you guys, like... No, I'm not doing it. Jeez, man. You know, nothing to be ashamed of here, okay, Anthony? Nothing. You know, everything is okay. These are like kiddos, man. It's so weird. This is it though, man. This is what our trends have came down to. That was just like a... I like the song though. I really dig the song. Like, it's just like the beat drop and everything. It's just awesome. Whoa, what the? The kid kinda came out of nowhere. The kid is just like shaking my head, man. Like, honestly. Oh, it's done! I don't know. I just chose a random one, but geez Louise. I don't know. The one MGN was reacting to was quite different, but what can I say? You know, Pinay's very beautiful, as you know. Lovely. They are so lovely. They're so lovely. I don't know what to say. This one was a interesting one, you know. This is one of those videos that's gonna be like an age-restricted video. I don't know. I kind of felt weird. That was just like my normal, genuine reaction to that. It's just like, you know, like, why would, you know, it's hard to react to something like that in front of a camera. Definitely. But I think I had a lot of the same reactions as you watching it for the first time, like these compilations or even these videos itself. So yeah, I'm very anxious to see what the future has in store. If you want me to react to anything else, such as topics like this of TikTok compilations, which is something I want to do, let me know in the comments down below. Also, hit the subscribe button on the goal to 100,000 subscribers. Comment what you want to see next, like the video for more, and share. Peace out, guys. Stay awesome, and I'll see you on my next video. 'Hey everyone, I just want to say thank you very much for watching till this point. As you know, the goal of this channel is to provide great value to you. Hopefully you learn something, hopefully you go out there and be awesome. And please everyone, if you want to see more, just let me know in the comments and hit the subscribe button for more growth. And peace out, and I'll see y'all next time.